Members get benefits. To join the new DIA, visit DIA.org.